Dragons. That's your 14th book with the character Harry Bosch. Where is it going now?
This is a book that I've waited a long time to write. I write about Harry Bosch in Los Angeles, and every now and then you can do a fish out of water story, take him to a new and exotic place to chase a case. And so in this book, he ends up starting with a murder investigation in Los Angeles. It takes him to Hong Kong. And then the other part that's really intriguing to Harry is it involves his daughter, who lives in Hong Kong and has gone missing.